It teaches them again a lot of the life skills you're going to need. And if you notice, some of our wind instruments, they played string instruments as well. I did that. I played viola, I played cello, bellicone horn, clarinet, trumpet, and it really does help for our students in their development as individuals. So now we have our string instruments. Okay, so now we have our string students. Some of them, just like Mrs. Payne said, they decided to also try a band instrument as well as their string instrument. Marquise and Kahari started last year, so they're our old veterans. And then Navia and Alayla started this year, as well as Lucas, who will be joining us in a little bit. So, let's first show them our strings, okay? So, our lowest string is the G string. Pluck the G string. 1, 2, 3, pluck. Alright, so our next string is the D string. Pluck the D string. 1, 2, 3, pluck. And then our third string, our most important string for our tuning to make sure we all sound the same, is our A string. Pluck your A string, guys. 1, 2, 3, pluck. And then our highest and thinnest string is our E string. 1, 2, 3, pluck. Good. Alright, so the first thing we work on in strings is a major scale, or the notes in order. So, we're going to be doing a D major scale for you today. So, get ready, get in rest position here. Alright, open D, 1, 2, 3, pluck. First finger, E, 1, 2, 3, pluck. F sharp, 1, 2, 3, pluck. Third finger, G, 1, 2, 3, pluck. Open A, 1, 2, 3, pluck. First finger B, 1, 2, 3, pluck. C sharp, 1, 2, 3, pluck. And third finger D, 1, 2, 3, pluck. Excellent job, guys! Thank you very much. Again, we just got started this year, so what we're doing is demonstrating the processes by which we learn to play music.
1, 2, 3.
Thank you. learning words, I'm learning vocabulary. Our next selection is actually kind of music history. Our students did not know the Michael Jackson era. And the song that we learned is I'll Be There. And we have a duet. We have Sion, and we have, his name does not have glasses on, Amari. If you will please come down to the mic.
Okay, Benja.
And also accompanying us on her wonderful violin, we have the fantastic Mrs. Eames.
Sing, baby.
Thank you.
Thank you.